You know, I can tell I'm really gonna need your help today, trying to figure out what Bun needs help playing. Will you help me? You will. Great. To play Blue's Clues, yeah, find a...
paw print!
Right, a paw print. That's our first...
clue!
Yeah, clue. That we put it in our...
notebook!
Put in your notebook, except Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues. We gonna find another paw print. Cause that's the second clue. Put it in a notebook. Was that Blue's Clues?
Blue's Clues!
We gotta find a last paw print. That's the third clue. Put it in a notebook. Was that Blue's Clues?
Blue's Clues!
You know what to do. Sit down in our baking chair with bang, bang, bang. Cause when you use your mind, take a step at a time, you can do anything that you wanna do. Okay, are you ready to look for Blue's Clues to figure out what Blue needs help playing? You are! Great! Which way did Blue go?
That way.
That way. Oh, great. Thanks.
To play Blue's Clues, we gotta find oh, a paw print. Right. And that's our first... a clue? Then we put it in our... as the Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues. We gotta find another paw print. That's the second clue. We put it in our notebook because they're whose clues? Blue's Clues. We gotta find the last paw print. That's the third clue. We put it in our notebook because the Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues. You know what to do. Sit down in our thinking chair and think. 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 It's when we use our minds and take a step at a time, we can do anything that we wanna do. Okay. Are you ready to look for Blue's Clues to figure out what Blue needs help playing?